Hey guys, today we're going to be testing out a Fizz and Surprise mermaid. They are really cute, and it says I can collect 12 color change mermaids, which I did not know before. This is a bath bomb. So I'm really hoping to get either this one, or this one, because they all include pink and blue, and those are my favorite colors. Let's open it up. This is what it looks like outside of the package. Take off the plastic. It's really hard. Oh wow. Technical difficulties. Had to come back with the big guns, Rambo style. Even more plastic. Goodness, how much plastic does this need? Oof. Oh, it's crumbling. You guys are my witness. It broke. I got a defect. I got a defective bath bomb. I want a refund. Let's say bye to her. Let's get the water out. Hopefully it fizzes. What's wrong? What's happening?
Listen to the bits.
Ooh, it's bubbly. Still some powder at the bottom though. A lot of big chunks. Oh, I feel something. Oh look, it's a mermaid. It's so adorable. Even though it's not one of the ones that I wanted, it's still pretty darn cute. It said their tails can change color. This is how it looks in warm water. Hey guys, I got some hot water and I got some cold water. I really want to see how it changes. Whoa. Thank you. It's really cool. It's orange now. Even though her top is still the same.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos.